tonight's game with a record of 4-1, defeating Westside last week, 47-7. The Rebels come to tonight's game with a record of 1-4 with a close game last week against Truman. We remind you that this competition tonight is being played according to the rules of the Arkansas Activities Association. These rules provide for fair competition among players. Spectators can help promote sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Everyone is requested to take a personal responsibility for keeping this game at a high level of fair, clean, wholesome competition by exhibiting good sportsmanship. Rebel fans, tonight we celebrate our up-and-coming Rebels. And it is our pleasure to introduce to you our 2022 Highland Mighty Mite football players and cheerleaders. These young gentlemen and ladies have been working hard since August, learning to play football and cheer. Mighty Mites, are you ready? First, our undefeated third grade Rebels. Coming out tonight with a record of 2-0. These young men have played some tough games and came out victorious and are looking for another big win tomorrow against the Zizzers. You may have heard a few of them on the radio telling about their first year's experiences. Justin, Walker, Mason, Raylan, Nolan, Liam, Jackson, Titus, Manning, Zachary, Cody, Bentley, Johnny Bryan, Max Jamison, Brantley B, AJ Harris, Kaysen, Zane, Roland Drake, Brantley K, and Lily. They are coached by Zach Bloomfield, Michael Holder, Tim Thurman, Andy Rogers, and Adam Sharp. And our third grade Rebel cheerleaders. This is their first year of cheerleading, and they are having lots of fun. They say, stand up, Rebel fans. Peyton, Madison, Audra, Ella, Whitley, Henley, Elena, Madeline, Ashlyn, Sutton, and Berlin. They are led by Shelby Gibson and Mary Ellen Henley. And here come our big and tough fourth grade Rebels. Coming out tonight with a record of 6-0. This talented group of football players have won bragging rights over Pocahontas not once, but twice this year. Cohen, Gabe, Aiden, Brintley, Gray, Joseph, Court, Preston, Court, Leigh, Kaysen, Aiden, Bryson, Jace, Knox, A, Cameron, Matthew, Bowden, Stonewall, Samuel, Kelton, Isaiah, Corbin, Tato, Braylon, Landon, Logan, Matney, Knox, S, Cooper, Corbin, Robert, and Cameron. They are led by coaches Britt Stucker, Jason Rhodes, Dr. Aaron Culver, Andy Arnold, and Chad Murphy. And our fourth grade Rebel cheerleaders. These ladies have learned dozens of new cheers this year. Elena, Peyton, Lydia, Jetta, Eden, Allison, Bailey, and Olivia. They are led by Coach Andy Strano. And here come our gigantic and fantastic fifth grade Rebels. All of their opponents are just plain scared. Watch out, defenses. You just don't know where they'll hit you next. Keelan, Ryan, Reed, Brett, Mason, Weston, Justice, Aaron, Aiden, Julian, Jaden, Gunner, Caden, Fisher, Balin, Cooper, Mason, Layton, and Braxton. They are led by coaches Grant Heislip, Casey Reagan, Justin Parrott, Mark Austin, and our fifth grade lady cheerleaders. Of future tumblers and tossers, ladies and gentlemen. Austin, Jaden, Alexis, Tatum, Faith, Mackenzie, Audrey, Alexa, Olivia, and Madison. They are led by Stacy McHenry and Amanda Parrish. Last but not least, here come our dynamic and talented sixth grade Rebels. This bunch is so tough they'd play tonight if they didn't have a game tomorrow. Liam, Shane, Colin, Webb, Elijah, Levi, Dalton, Paxton, Maddox, Ben, Thane, Xander, Strand, Trace, Austin, Leighton Thomas, Mason McKeldry, Mason Trivett, Reed and Lane. They are led by coaches Adam Sharp, Adam Reagan, and Shane Goodson, their sixth grade Rebel football team. And our sixth grade Rebel cheerleaders. Less than a year away from junior high squad, Nally, Madison, Tierney, Allie, Micah, Hannah, Taylor, and Carly. They are led by Sean Gibson and Emily Rock. Ladies and gentlemen, come out tomorrow and watch as these youngsters take on the West Plains Zizzers right here on Rebel Field. Rebel fans, for 2022, Highland Mighty Mike football players and cheerleaders. It looks like a bright future for Rebel football and cheer. Once again, your 2022 Highland Mighty Mike football players and cheerleaders. Rebel fans, get your Highland Rebels fan gear at the Highland Rebel Booster Club fan store at all Rebel junior and senior high football games behind the bleachers next to the concession stand. It's not too early to be thinking about Christmas gifts before the season ends. Long and short sleeve shirts and Rebel hats too. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and continue standing for a moment of silence. This evening's student-led prayer, led by freshman Charsley Goodman, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance and our national anthem by the Highland Marching Band, led by Greg Bruner, Hope Bruner, and Faith Sermon.
Please bow your heads. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for allowing us to gather here tonight and support these teams as they play against one another. Lord, I want to ask you today to keep each and every player, spectator, friends, and family safe tonight, and I ask that they all make it home unharmed. God, we give you all the glory, and in your Son's name we pray. Amen. I pledge allegiance to the flag.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Lady Rebel cheerleaders are taking donations tonight for one of our favorite coaches, Coach Sherry Redding, our former teacher and coach who has been diagnosed with breast cancer. We have donation buckets at the concession stand and the ice cream table. Please consider a donation. The officials for tonight's game are Chris Judy, Eddie Elliott, Robert Aiden, Stetson Painter, and David Phillips. The Chickasaws are coached by Ben Fisher, Jet Howard, Josh Brook, and Donald Hutt, Joaquin Benson, Elroy Brown, Danny Blakemore, and Montrell Johnson. The Rebels are coached by Clay Wiggins, Marty Neinmeyer, Sterling Stowers, Andy Arnold, and Andy Rogers. Our athletic trainer is Casey York. The captains for tonight's ball game are, for the Rebels, number 7, Kevin Spurlock, and number 78, Chris Carbone. Congratulations tonight to Coach Sterling and Brianna Stowers on the birth of their new baby boy yesterday, Briggs Reese Stowers. Today. Chickasaws. Thank you. to kick off with the Chickasaws, number 9. Antarius Lucas. Deep to receive for the Rebels. Number 3, Gage Robinson. For the Rebels, number 1, Keegan Statler. Deep to receive for the Chickasaws, number 11, Tyron Walker. Take over first down and 10 from their own 41-yard line. 22, Ingram battles long carry for the Chickasaws. Tackle made by number 50, Gabe Hightower. First down and 10 for the Chickasaws. Statler on the carry for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 9, Lucas Banteris. It'll be fourth down and 2 for the Rebels. Down and 11 for the Rebels. Number two, Tim Brown on the carry for the Chickasaws. Ran out of bounds by number 65, Kalei Takanar. Big gain, it'll be first down and 10 for the Chickasaws. Number two, Tim Brown on the carry for the Chickasaws. Tackle made by number three, Gabe Robinson. Would be first to go for the Chickasaws. Touchdown, Chickasaws. Extra point attempt by number two, Tim Brown, is good. With 5 minutes and 53 seconds left to go in the first quarter, Rebel 6. Chickasaws 8. Set to kick off for Blytheville. Number nine, Lucas Manteris. Keep the receipt for the Rebels. Number three, Gage Robinson. Number 33, Ronnie Brewer on the return from the Rebels. Right out of bounds for number 22, Ingram. It'll be first down and 10 for the Rebels from their own 34-yard line. Keegan Statler on the carry for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 69, Maurice Biggs. No gain on the play. He's second down and 10 for Highland.
You got it.
Passing to number 33, Ronnie Brewer, incomplete. one, Deacon Statler on the carry for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 15, Andre Newman. Game of three, 22nd down and 7 for Highland. Carry for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 0, Chris Hatcher. No gain on the play. It'll be third down.
Saying those goals, bro. He's getting those.
out of bounds by number 22, Ingram Battles. Gain of 5. It'll be 3rd down and 2 for Highland. Take us off. Number 22, Ingram Battles, on the carry for the Chickasaws. Touchdown, Blaisdell.
At the end of the first quarter, we have a tie ball game. Highland 14, Bible 14.
Keegan Statler on the end for the Rebels. Tackle made by number zero, Chris Hatcher. No gain on the play. He'll be second down and 10. Thank you. Ran out of bounds for number 15, Hannah Huckabee. We have flags on the play. Illegal block in the back starts against the Chickasaws. 15-yard penalty from the spot of the foul.
I was asking about it. Okay.
Chickasaws will take over first down and 10 from their own 46-yard line. Number two, Tim Brown on the carry for the Chickasaws. Touchdown, Blythewell. Tim Brown on the extra point attempt by the Chickasaws. No good. Ran out of bounds by number 25, Kyler Hester. And with 10 minutes and 25 seconds to go in the first half, Rebels 14, Chickasaws 20. Thank you. number one, Keegan Statler on the carry for the Rebels. Tackle made for number 24, Daniel King. Flag on the play. Face mask charged against the Chickasaw. Huckabee on the keeper for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 9, Lucas Pantarius. It'll be third down and 2 for Highland. Keegan Statler again on the carry for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 0, Will Catcher. First down, Rebels. Intended for number 3, Gage Robinson. He's complete. That'll bring up fourth down for your Rebels. Huckabee's pass intended for number three, James Robinson, incomplete. It'll be a turnover on downs. Chickasaw will take over. First down and 10 from their own 37-yard line. Number three, Ladarius Reed on the carry for the Chickasaw. Pushed out of bounds by number three, Gage Robinson. Doing first down and 10 for the Chickasaws from the Rebels' 41-yard line. Number two, Tim Brown on the carry for the Chickasaws. We have flags on the play. Illegal block in the back against the Chickasaws. Pass complete to number six, Ladarius Wilson. Tackle made by number 33, Ronnie Brewer. It's the second down and 14 for the Chickasaw. Number 22, Ingram Battles on the carry for the Chickasaws. Touchdown, Blytheville. Point attempt by number 22, Ingram Battles. No good. Tackle made by number 62, Kobe Phillips. Let's win. set to kick off for the Chickasaws. Number 9, Antarius Lucas. Keep to receive for the Rebels. Number 3, Gage Robinson. Gage Robinson on the return for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 23, Chevy Stancy. It'll be first down and 10 for the Rebels from their own 43-yard line. Number 1, Keegan Statler on the carry for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 68, number 58, to Montre Bohannon. He'll be second down and 12 for Island. Number 1, Statler again on the carry for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 13, Royal McChristian. It'll be 4th down and 8 for Highland. Thank you. pass intended for number three, James Robinson, incomplete. Let's get a turnover on downs. Chickasaws will take over, first down and 10 from the Rebels' 45-yard line. Reed's pass complete. So number 6, Demarius Wilson. Tackle made by number 33, Ronnie Brewer. Gain of 5. It'll be 2nd down and 5 for the Chickasaws. Number 2, Tim Brown on the carry for the Chickasaws. Probably run out of bounds by number 50, Gabe Hightower. It'll be 1st and goal for the Chickasaws from the Rebels' 2-yard line. Number 6, Denarius Wilson on the carry for the Chickasaws. Touchdown, Glidewell. Extra point attempt complete to number 6, Denarius Wilson. With 4 minutes and 6 seconds left to go in the first half. Chickasaws 34, Rebels 14. Thank you tonight to Davidson Drugstore. Sponsored our t-shirts tonight that the cheerleaders are throwing out. Davidson Drug.
With 14:06 to go, Highland 14, Blytheville 34.
Number 33, Ronnie Brewer on the kickoff return for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 1, Levin Reed, and a host of Chickasaws. It'll be 1st down and 10 for the Rebels from their own 47-yard line. Number 1, Keegan Statler on the carry for the Rebels. Tackle made again by number 0, Chris Hatcher. No gain on the play. It'll be 2nd down and 10 for the Rebels. Thank you. 1, Statler again on the carry for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 0, Chris Hatcher. Would like to thank tonight B&B Supply, Mike Watson, State Farm, Bobby Woods Shelter Insurance, Evolve Bank, FNBC, First Community Bank, Wortham Funeral Home, Journey Woods, and the Sharp County Sheriff's Department for joining us tonight at our Rebel tailgate party. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. 48. Peyton Tatum is good. The Rebels get on the board again with 2 minutes and 24 seconds to go in the first half. Rebels 22, Chickasaw 34. To kick off for the Rebels. Kickoff recovered by number one, Levin Reed of the Chickasaws. They will take over first down and 10 from their own 36-yard line. Number two, Tim Brown on the carry for the Chickasaws. Tackle made by number 48, Peyton Chapin. Number 68, Xander Reed. Game three, it'll be second down and 7. Number three, Ladarius Reed on the keeper for the Chickasaws. Tackled by number 18, Nick Barriento. Number 50, Gabe Hightower. No gain on the play. That'll bring up third down. Number two, Tim Brown on the carry for the Chickasaws. Tackle made by number 16, Ethan Hudson. It'll be first down and 10 for the Chickasaws from the Rebels' 41-yard line. Number three, Ladarius Reed on the carry for the Chickasaws. Touchdown, Blytheville. Number 22, Ingram Battles on the extra point attempt for the Chickasaws is good. And with 1 minute and 1 second to go in the first half, Chickasaws 42, Rebels 22. kickoff for the Chickasaws. Number 9, Vantarius Lucas. Deep to receive for the Rebels. Number 3, Gage Robinson. Kickoff goes out of bounds at the Rebels 35. Chickasaws, but we have flags on the play. Pass interference starts against the Chickasaws. Yard penalty. It'll be first down and 10 for the Rebels from the 50-yard line. Huckabee's pass intended for number 3, Dave Robinson, incomplete. Flag on the play. Holding charged against the Rebels. 10-yard penalty. It'll be first down and 22. Number 1, Keegan Statler on the carry for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 9, Vantarius Lucas. Timeout, Chickasaws.
Thank you.
Timeout, Blytheville. Huckabee's pass intended for number four, Wade Monroe, incomplete. That'll bring up second down and 10 for the Rebels. Huckabee's pass intended for number three, Gates, our offense, and incomplete. That'll bring up third down and 10 for Highland. Number 15, Huckabee, the only keeper for the Rebels. Cockerman in the backfield. Flag on the play. Unsportsmanlike conduct, Sharks against the Chickasaws. The Senior Rebel football team would like to thank the Booster Club tonight for providing this evening's meal. Thank you, Booster Club, and all you do for the Highland Rebel sports and activities. 3, Gage Roberts, and incomplete. It's going to be a turnover on down. Supersols take it over. First down and 10. From their own 38-yard line. Number 3, Ladarius Reed on the keeper for the Chickasaws. Tackle made by a host of Rebels. And at the end of the first half, Rebels 22, Chickasaws 42. For your halftime entertainment, we proudly present the Highland Marching Rebel Band. The band is under the direction of Greg Bruner, Hope Bruner, and Faith Cerna, and under the field command of drum major Danny Jordan. The band's halftime presentation for 2022 is Rain. Tonight, the band will present the entire production for the first time. Featured soloists are Evan Bruner on soprano saxophone, Connor Galbraith on flute, and Kayla Pickle on bassoon. Drum major Danny Jordan, is your band ready? We hope you enjoy tonight's performance by the Highland Band. Thank you.
Marching Rebels will be performing tomorrow in competition at the Waldron Bulldog Invitational Marching Contest. At Waldron High School. The event will be live streamed on YouTube and begins at 10:30 a.m. with the Marching Rebels performing at 3 p.m. We wish you the best of luck in your performance tomorrow. Ladies and gentlemen, your Highland Marching Rebels award-winning band. Thank you.
kickoff for the Rebels. Number one, Keegan Statler. Keeper receipt for the Chickasaws. Number 11, Tyron Walker. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Rebels. And it is confirmed. Rebels take over first down and 10 from the Chickasaw's 49-yard line. Huckabee's pass intended for number 11, Edmund Jones, incomplete. It'll be second down and 10 for the Rebels. Huckabee's pass complete to number 2, Tyler Hester. Tackle made by number 14, Marion Johnson. Gain of 5. It'll be third down and 5 for the Rebels. Intended for number 3, Gage Robinson, incomplete. We have an official timeout. Number 4, Wayne Monroe. Gain of 15 on the play. It'll be first down and 10 for the Rebels. From the Chickasaw's 30-yard line. Number 1, Keegan Statler on the carry for the Rebels. Tackle made by 0, Chris Hatcher. No gain on the play, it'll be second down. Hey, hey. 18. Barry Antos on the keeper for the Rebels. Broken up by number 54, Travis Luster. No gain on the play. It'll be third down for the Rebels. Huckabee's pass intended for number two, Tyler Hesker. Incomplete. It'll be fourth down and 16 for the Rebels. For number four, Wade Monroe, incomplete. It'll be turnover on downs. Chickasaws will take over. First down and 10 from their own 36-yard line. Number 22, Ingram battles on the carry for the Chickasaws. Tackle made by number 50, Gabe Hightower, and a host of Rebels. Gain of four, will be second down and six for the Chickasaws. Number 22, Ingram battles on the carry for the Chickasaws. Tackling him, number 50, Gabe Hightower. It'll be first down and 10 for the Chickasaws from the Rebels' 42-yard line. Pass intended for number 16, Elijah Rogers. Incomplete. It'll be second down and 10 for Blytheville. Number 22, Ingram battles on the carry for the Chickasaws. Tackle made by number two, Tyler Hesker. It'll be first down and 10 for the Chickasaws from the Rebels' 32-yard line. Number 22 battles again on the carry for the Chickasaws. Tackle made by number 25, Kyler Hesker. Number 68, Xander Reed. It'll be second down and six for the Chickasaws. Ingram Battles on the carry for the Chickasaws. Touchdown, Blythe ball. Extra point attempt attended for number one, Levin Reed. No good. With 7 minutes and 6 seconds left to go in the third quarter, Rebels 22, Chickasaws 48. Kick off for the Chickasaws. Number nine, Luke Venturius Lucas. Deep to receive for the Rebels. Number three, Gage Robinson. Number three, Gage Robinson on the kickoff return for the Rebels. Tackle made by number two, Tim Brown. It'll be a Rebels ball. First down and 10 from their own 35-yard line. Tonight to all of our volunteers, our chain gang members who volunteer every home game, Jeff McIntyre, Jason Heislett, David Bushy, and Keith Chaffin. And up here in the press box, Mr. Johnny Carter, Chad Stark, and Adam Wolf. Thank you, gentlemen. Intended for number two, Tyler Hester, incomplete. That'll bring up second down and 10 for the Rebels. Down in 10 for Highland. Rebels! number one, Keegan Stetler on the carry for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 69, Maurice Biggs. Gain of 2. It'll be second down and 8. Correction, gain of 3. It'll be second down and 7. Again by number 69, Maurice Biggs, gain of 2. It'll be third down and 4. Ronnie Brewer incomplete. It'll be fourth down and 4 for Highland. Chickasaw's 19-yard line. Take on West Plains Scissors. And join us next week as our Rebel volleyball team takes on Salem at home on Monday and travels to Forest City on Tuesday night. Let's go Rebels! Huckabee's pass is complete to number 33, Ronnie Brewer, for the extra point. Rebels get on the board again with 4 minutes and 15 seconds left to go in the third quarter. Rebels 30, Chickasaw's 48. kickoff by Statler. Returned by number one, Levin Reed. Also ran out of bounds by Statler. And a flag on the play. Illegal block in the back, charged against the Chickasaws. Penalty. Chickasaws will take over first down and 10 from the Rebels' 35-yard line. Tim Brown on the carry for the Chickasaws. Tackle made by number 18, Nick Barrientos. Number 48, Peyton Chapin. It'll be first down and 10 for the Chickasaws from the Rebels' 20-yard line. Tim Brown on the carry for the Chickasaws. Touchdown, Blythewall. Tim Brown is good. And with 3 minutes and 44 seconds left to go in the third quarter, Rebels 30, Chickasaws 56. For the Chickasaws, number 9, Materius Lucas. Keep the receipt for the Rebels. Number 3, James Robinson. Number 3, James Robinson on the return for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 32, Calvin Daniels. Junior Rebel ball, first down and 10. From their own 34-yard line. Second down and 8 for Highland. Oh, number one, Keegan Statler, again on the carry for the Rebels. Tackle made by number zero, Chris Hatcher. Gain of one, it'll be third down and six for the Rebels. Intercepted by number 24, Derek King. Flag on the play. Block in the back. Charged against the Chickasaws. Ingram battles again on the carry for the Chickasaws. Tackle made by number 65, Kalei Takanong. It'll be second down and four for the Chickasaws. Carry for the Chickasaws. Tackled by number 62, Kobe Phillips. It'll be third down and one for Blytheville. Carry for the Chickasaws. Tackle made by number 78, Chris Carbo. Gain of two. It'll be first down and 10 for Blytheville. Tim Brown on the carry for the Chickasaws. Holding. Charged against Blytheville. That negates the touchdown. It'll be a 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Ball, first down, coming on 35-yard line. Fumble on the play. Recovered by the Chickasaws. And at the end of the third quarter, Fumble Chickasaws 56, Highland Rebels 30. Number 16, Elijah Rogers. Tackle made by number 50, Gabe Hightower. It'll be third down and one for the Chickasaws. Carry for the Chickasaws, tackled by number 33, Ronnie Brewer. It'll be first down and 10 for the Chickasaws from the Rebels' 47-yard line. Number 22, Ingram Battles on the carry for the Chickasaws. Big tackle by number 65, Kalei Tonganong. No gain on the play. That'll bring up second down. By the Rebels. Recovered by number 78, Chris Carbone. Rebels take over first down and 10 from their 47-yard line. Thank you. for one, Statler on the carry for the Rebels. Again, but number 69, Maurice Biggs. No gain on the play. Second down. Intended for number 3, Gage Robinson, incomplete. That'll bring up a big 4th down and 10 for your Highland Rebels. Number 2, Tim Brown on the carry for the Chickasaws. Tackle made by number 50, Gabe Hightower. It'll be 1st down and 10 for the Chickasaws from the Rebels' 8-yard line. Number 22, Ingram Battles on the carry for the Chickasaws. Touchdown, Gladwell. Number 22, Battles on the extra point attempt for the Chickasaws. And with 9:05 left to go in the game, Rebels 30, Chickasaws 64. Thank you. number 51, Darius Stewart. It'll be Chickasaw ball, first down and 10 from the Rebels' 32-yard line. Keegan Statler on the carry for the Rebels. Flag on the play. For your Highland Rebels. Chickasaws. That'll make it first down and 10 for Blytheville from their own 31-yard line. Thank you. number 32, Calvin Daniels on the carry for the Chickasaws. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Rebels. Rebels will take over, first down and 10 from the 50-yard line. Number 18, Nick Marientos on the carry for the Rebels. Tackled by number 0, Chris Hatcher. Gain of 2, it'll be second down and 8. Number 18, Nick Marientos again on the carry for the Rebels. Tackled by number 0, Hatcher. It'll be third down and 7 for the Rebels. Huckabee's pass is in it for number 3, Robinson, incomplete. That'll bring up 4th down and 7 for the Rebels. Number 18, Nick Marientos on the carry for the Rebels. Gain of 8. It'll be first down and 10 for Highland. Number 18, Nick Marientos again on the carry for the Rebels. Tackled by number 51, Jarius Stewart. No gain on the play. That'll bring up second down. Huckabee's pass complete to number 3, Robinson. Tackled by number 11, Tyron Walker. Gain of 5, it'll be third down and 5 for Highland. Number 15, Zach Huckabee on the keeper for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 51, Jarius Stewart. Gain of 1. That'll bring up 4th down for the Rebels. Flag on the play, false start, charged against the Rebels. Flag, 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 flag. Kennedy's pass complete to number four, Wade Monroe. Tackle made by number 11, Tyron Walker, but not before the Highland Rebels get a first down. Number 18, Barrientos, again on the carry for the Rebels. Tackle made by number 75, Tyrone Davis. No gain on the play. That'll bring up second down. On the carry for the Rebels. Tripped up by number 72, Marcus Brood. It'll be third down and five for Highland. Huckabee's pass is in for number 3, Robinson, incomplete. Seconds left to go in the game. Rebels get on the board again, 36-64. Tackle made number 4, Wade Monroe. It'll be Blyville's ball, first down and 10, from their own 29-yard line. Number 15, Keandre Newman on the carry for the Chickasaws. Tackle made by number 3, Gage Robinson. And number 13, Wyatt Jason. 50 first down and 10 for the Chickasaws. Number 3, Ladarius Reed takes a knee again.